If your setup doesn't complete successfully, and you see a screen that looks like this, look at the front of your Ring and see what the light is doing. Select the pattern in the app that corresponds to the pattern on the front of your Ring doorbell. This will give you a brief summary of what went wrong, but here's a bit more background. If the top half of the circle is flashing, it means your Wi-Fi password was entered incorrectly. In this case, take a moment to confirm your Wi-Fi password, then repeat the setup process. If the right side of the circle is flashing, it means your Ring doorbell had trouble connecting to your Wi-Fi network. In this case, try repeating the setup process in the same room as your router. If setup is successful while you're close to your router, but fails when you're farther away, consider purchasing a Ring Chime Pro, which extends your Ring network and amplifies notifications, allowing you to improve the performance of your Ring video doorbell and get instant alerts anywhere in your home. If the left side of the circle is flashing, this indicates there may be a problem with your internet connection. Try connecting another device to the same network that you tried to connect your Ring video doorbell to. If this is successful, go through the setup process again with your Ring. On the other hand, if you're unable to connect this new device to your network, you may have an issue with your Wi-Fi connection. Contact your internet service provider to resolve this issue. If the light on the front of your Ring doorbell isn't doing anything, try repeating setup. If setup fails again, see if the front light then produces a pattern. In the rare instance where your setup fails repeatedly, and you're sure that you've entered the correct Wi-Fi password, are not too far away from your router, and have a healthy internet connection, it may be fixed with a hard reset. To perform a hard reset, press the orange button on the back of your Ring doorbell for about 15 seconds. The light on the front of your Ring will flash blue a few times. When it finishes, repeat the setup process. If you need additional help, feel free to reach out to our support team or visit ring.com/help. With Ring, you're always home.